So we've got a new partner in the manufacturing lab that's Precision Cutting Tools. They've sent us some really neat tools that I'm gonna be working on a aluminum injection mold insert on. We've got this drill that's really cool. It's a straight flute, two flute, and no spot drill needed, solid carbide. Really interesting, so I'm excited to chew through some aluminum. The feeds and speeds that we're looking at to cut with here are gonna be very impressive. So we also have this 5xD half inch diameter, three flute, solid carbide coated end mill. This end mill, when we're coming along the side of the part, that's gonna remove a lot of material at that full depth of that component. All at the same time, it's gonna be really quick and it should leave a really good finish. Lastly is their roughing end mill. So we've got a couple roughing end mills with relieved shanks, so I can get in there pretty deep. I've got some good reach on them. And then also the chip breakers to keep the chips from getting long and stringy. It should really help for chip evacuation and really good on the interior pockets I got to do on this mold. So thank you, Precision Cutting Tools. Really excited about this project. I think these tools are gonna be very impressive. Like I said, the feeds and speeds that we've seen that they're recommending are really gonna be awesome. So thank you again and stay tuned.